And we are back with the amount of ores that we got last episode immediately turned the diamonds that we got last time into a pickaxe, all the leftover iron we got into armor, and like I said, I turned that gold into boots. I found a little bit more gold. And to prove I don't have any cheats, see, right, so today's goal, find lava, turn it into obsidian, gather it, make a portal to hell. So we'll need a bucket of water. For when we find the lava. Now lava is typically pretty deep, so all I gotta do is listen for it and mine in the direction of the sound, being aware that it's very dangerous. Probably have to go deeper for lava. Oh yeah, also added some stairs to my mine, so that way transitioning up and down is real smooth. Bedrock already. And so far, no lava in sight. Perhaps a little bit higher up. I'll just start here. Gravel. We'll need that for flint. I already got some. Please don't mind the noise in the background. That's what happens when you live with folks. So far, no signs of lava, not even the signature sounds. I'm gonna try something.
easily topping 900 per day. Amid the chaos, it took Bando nearly 2 weeks to confirm his brother's death and find out where his body had been taken. Gianni's wife, Magda, was also left in the dark. She lay in hospital recovering from COVID-19.
I didn't know anything. Nobody told me anything about my husband's death. I can't say the family didn't care about him.
And she wants to right a wrong and bury her husband with dignity. The risk of infection means Gianni's grave cannot be disturbed for 2 years.
In the country, this is not Milan. It should be erased. This is another place, another city, another country. This is not Italy, Roman.
In a statement, the Milan Council says it wants to make the site a COVID-19 memorial. That's a little solace for Gianni's family, who were robbed of a fitting funeral and some closure.
Hong Kong police are reportedly seeking the arrest of several
spooky cave noises. Finally found some lava. Now here's the part where we have to be very careful. Right, here we go. This is what we're after. Obsidian. Now, we need enough obsidian in order to make a portal. Okay. pretty sure you just, I think it's 10 that you need. I'm going to take 10 just to be safe. Just one more. Oh, there's so much lava down here. God damn it. There we go. We can go back. The Rockets take on the Bucks later today while the Suns face the Mavericks. In Silver's basketball, and more Melbourne United players have returned positive tests for COVID-19. A total of 12 players tested positive after United's training was suspended last week. Players and staff now are in a 14-day isolation period. The Southeast Melbourne Phoenix squad also remain in lockdown and are undergoing testing. All the way up, back to base. Hey. Smells all I've found. Flint steel. You gonna vacuum again?
No. I'm sorry, I forgot you don't like cheese.
Yeah, stuff happens.
Denied the support he's used to, Lewis Hamilton was still favourite to dominate here once again. World champions criticise the sport for the way it's handled the pre-race stand against racism. Today's better organised than previously this season, with all drivers present and most taking a knee. From the very start, the results never really seemed in doubt. But elsewhere, there was less control. First, Kevin Magnussen, and then Danny and Fiat both crashing out. The Russians' frustration obvious, as was Hamilton's impatience. For what looks set to be the most routine of victories.
Perfect. And now to light. There we go. One portal to heck. Man, we've done so much already. Bring gold with me. And time to venture into hell for the first time. Not bad spawn. Basalt valley over there. Few zombies up there. And a couple of cubes down there. Probably get me very lost, but time to find a fortress. And since I have Keep Invo on, I don't have to worry about dying and losing all my stuff. Probably going to be pretty far away from the nether spawn. Heh. The chicken is going to burn. Salsa and Valley. Nice. And if I do find a fortress, it'd probably be wise of me to take a screenshot of the quartz so I could find it again. God, that sound that Salsin makes when you break it. The I'll stop right here and continue next time. Hope you enjoyed. See ya. Bye.